Squirm me, man!
What the?
To the rescue!
To the rescue? What are you going to rescue us from?
I don't know. Well, anyway, you guys, dare me something.
Carry me.
I can't.
I thought you could do anything you can. Well, you didn't tell us that, but I thought you said dare us something.
Yeah. Well, I can't carry you. You're too fat.
Well, I do have like 22 marbles in my pocket.
22? Why? Okay. So I'm bored, guys. What do you guys want to do?
I don't know.
I wish I could have stupid powers.
What are you looking at? Oh, never mind. Well, either way, I'm bored with
you. I can't even run. Look.
Guys, should we investigate? Should we investigate how the microwave is?
That's gonna hurt like so bad.
No, we're not gonna turn it on. Don't worry, chill out. We're just gonna get in real quick and then we'll come back, deal? Like if nothing happened. Alright, come on. Bart, come on.
How do you do it? You guys think it's gonna hurt?
Nah, I don't think so. Just try to get in.
Alright. Squeeze in, guys.
Ow, ow! Okay.
Alright.
What was it? Let me, what did you do? All right, so how did we get in here, guys? Oh, squish! Get your butt off me!
My eye. Are we cooked?
Ow!
I love watching the minions. I wonder where the guys are. Bar! Lemmy! Tub! Where's the guys at? What the heck?
Guys!
What the?
Ow!
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 Are you guys okay? Toad, my man, you good?
Kinda. I don't know where the guys. Where are they?
Lemmy, you good?
Oh, my head hurts.
Where'd Bart go?
Bart, man, you good? Ow.
You good? Yeah. I'm okay. Alright. Sorry. You good?
Oh, not at all.
My head hurts. Too much.
Ow.
Let's go upstairs. What the heck? Let's just go upstairs.
I'm flying, guys.
Wait, what? How are you flying?
Superman. Wait, come. Let me carry you. Let me try to carry you.
You're not going to be able to carry me if you couldn't.
Whoa, I have super strength in this too.
Did the microwave give us superpowers?
I don't know.
What Bart, come here!
What?
Bart!
What?
Lemmy got superpowers from the radiation. Look, he's flying.
Whoa.
I know, it's pretty dope, huh?
Bad.
Ooh.
Could you get me down from here?
Ow. That was
what do I have?
We probably all did. Bart?
What?
Did you just run really fast?
I'm out of the bathroom. What do you mean?
You went to the... Lemmy, get down. Did you see him? He was super fast. See?
I just drank water.
Drink water? I didn't even see you leave.
Wait. I have super speed?
I guess so. I don't know.
What else do I have?
I don't know.
Like, Lemmy has flying ability and strengthness. But what do I have?
I don't even found out mine! Hold on.
Think of something.
What am I supposed to think?
Think of, an elephant.
An elephant.
What the heck are you?
Oh, I'm just Toad.
You're hey, smooth.
What does that mean? Why do I feel I have a big giant ears? And why do I just... Ah, okay, chill.
You have money inside yourself.
Yeah, you have money. You're an elephant.
Yeah. I'm an Guys, I was thinking about an elephant. And it transformed into... Well, not really an elephant, but... Ow. How can you carry me? I'm so heavy.
I have super strengthness.
Hold up.
Hold on, can I transform back? Hold on. Guys, I'm back. Okay. How could... Did I transform into a piggy bank elephant?
Wait. You have the ability to run super duper fast, right?
Yeah.
Go rob a bank.
Well, that's gonna be hard.
Alright.
What the?
Instead of a bank, I robbed the gas station.
Oh my god, we're rich! Hey, but that's actually gonna, like, mess up, though. Don't you think, Lemmy?
Yeah.
But I mean, I'll take this 20.
I'll take all the ones.
Oh, wait, what else could I transform into? What do you guys want me to transform into?
A gun. No, just kidding. Hold up.
Wait! I'm Bart! Come here! Bart!
What?
What else do you
think? Transform into Kermit Jr. I dare you.
Buzz! Hey guys, look, I'm Kermit Jr. This is funny. Why does Kermit Jr. like, Ribby? I don't know. And why do I feel I want to eat flies?
You're a frog.
True. Let me transform back real
quick. Let me get another. I'm gonna go rob another bank.
Well, that's unacceptable. Hey, let me show
what you got $20.
How did you just keep on the ground?
What?
You came back from the ground, you're like...
I'm just kidding. Yeah, I got hit from the ground. Alright.
Wait, wait. Hey, Lemmy.
What?
So, what is it? Ow!
I stole that from Big Five.
Well, okay. Well, either way, do you think I could,
You were just this. You transformed into a elephant bank from the U.S. bank.
That was nice. Well, either way, should I transform back? Or should I do something evil in his body?
No.
No, fine, I'll transform back.
No, don't. Transform into the Eiffel Tower.
The Eiffel Tower?
Yeah.
All right, then. Hey guys, look, I'm in Eiffel Tower. And you know what's the best part? It's not just no Eiffel Tower. I'm a glowing one.
Yeah, you are blue.
Yep. That's what happens in the real Eiffel Tower.
Hey,
look. What? Alright. How did I not hurt? Wait, I can pick you up. I have super strength. I can pick up the Eiffel Tower.
Wait, so you guys have two powers. Wait.
No, I don't. I only have one.
What about you? Let me check if I have another power.
What? Where'd he go? Hold on, let me change back. Hold on, let me just change back. Alright. Okay, where's Bart?
I'm right here, guys.
Where?
Right here, in front of you, Lemmy. Where?
Where? Whoa, weapon!
I'm right here, guys. Come on.
Where?
Don't be.
I can't see him.
Now.
I just threw Lemmy.
You have the power to be invisible.
Really?
I guess. Where are you? I don't see.
Now I'm picking up the.
Try to pick it up again. What? He has the power. Try to change back.
Okay. There.
You have the power to...
Wait. Hey. Wait, let me check. Now that I'm invisible and I can run super duper duper fast, I'm going to rob something. They're never going to know.
Okay, Lemmy! So you two both have two superpowers. What do you think my next power is? Well, my second power.
Yeah.
Oh, what? So, you still have a hat?
No, this is my, I don't know what it is, but I'm still invisible in it. And I got no kicks. See them?
You know what you should totally do, Bart?
What?
You should totally, totally mess with Kermit Jr. Yeah, like, for, take off the shoes, and then, like, if the hat is just, like, ooh.
Okay.
Okay, you took off? Okay. Go to Kermit Jr., and me and Lemmy will try to find out what's my second power, okay?
Put another one.
Oh, my God. We'll just go, and me and Lemmy are going to discuss what my second power is, okay?
All
right. I love this macho part.
Kermit Jr.
What's that?
I'm here to get your soul.
Ah!
I got it.
You can read the future?
I guess. I don't know.
Wait, tell me what Bart is going to say.
What he's going to say when he comes back?
Yeah.
All right. He's going to say this. He's going to say... Toad, I'm not invisible anymore, so take off my hoodie.
Bet.
$20?
Yeah. All right.
Hey, Toad, I'm not invisible anymore, so could you take off my hoodie?
Fine.
Thank you very much, sir. And yes. All right. $20, give me that.
All
right. So well, he says I could read powers. Well, not read powers. Well, like predict the future and like see what the future's gonna be like.
Then predict the future right now.
Okay. Well, let me just check. How long from now?
Three years.
Whoa. Fine. 3 years.
But.
I'm not afraid of the fall. I'm not scared.
Oh, it's gonna be really tough.
Wait, what?
3 years from now, it's gonna be really tough.
Wait, so I'm gonna be like 14?
I guess. But we all still look the same. There's this blue girl, and...
Wait, what? Blue girl?
A blue girl dress. She kind of looked like Rosalina. And then I saw a black guy with...
Black guy?
Like a really long stick, like really long legs, really long arms.
Turn into him.
No. That's not happening.
Turn.
I'll try.
I could run in the future.
I don't think so.
Ready?
No, please don't. How did he go? Well, let's see what he said. Let's see what he sees. Oh, snap!